possible. The lighter the foot, the deeper goes the meditation. Grasser the foot, and meditation becomes more and more difficult. I am not saying that meditation is impossible for a non-vegetarian. It is not impossible, but it is unnecessarily difficult.